Good luck, everyone. Here we go. In black gold football, wishing you the very best. We're going to start with our owner random. Seven times through for the owner names. We'll randomize each list seven times and stack the lists up side by side. That's how you get your team in the break. All right, so here's the lucky number seven, and our first list is finished going through. All right, now let's randomize the teams and see what happens. Big team name random happening. Seven times here for the teams. Lucky number seven. Forty Niners are a pretty good one to own, I know that. Vikings are good, Stephen B. There are all kinds of good teams in here. All kinds of them. Hit number one out of the box break is a Justin Hardy Falcons patch grand debut autograph right away. A really nice one there for the Atlanta Falcons center, Stephen B. Hope. That's a nice looking hit there. Atlanta Falcons. Jumbo patch relic. What else is popping out of here? Oh, look at this, Jameis Winston. Nice, Jameis. And so we've had Atlanta, we've had Tampa Bay. Now, a really nice Larry Fitzgerald. Next up in the rip is a Jordy Nelson Packers team symbols. And now we have Nick Foles. Rams Nick Foles. We were talking about him a minute ago. Steve Largent. Oh. That is nasty, man. That is nasty. Seattle Seahawks hit a sizable signatures, Steve Largent. Wow. More coming out of here. This time it's another Seahawks. Wow, really great hit there. The final hit in the break goes to the Lions. $67 of $99. Good stuff coming out of Black Gold, eh?